about trick stars. I wanted to try to teach you how to teach your dog to jump over a bar. Now, I certainly have in this room of equipment real jumps, but I'm going to make the assumption that you might not have a real dog jump at home. So what can you do? Now, in this case, I've used two FitPaws discs, and I do have a jump bar here, okay, because I thought it would show up better. But what could you use? You could use a couple bricks with a broom handle over it, okay, or a couple books. It does not have to be real high, okay? Now, the idea is we want the dog to jump it. So one thing I want you to be careful of is no matter what you use, Jimmer, can you move? I want this to be able to fall off if the dog should hit it. Don't put it so it's fixed, and if the dog should bump it, it won't go off, okay? I want the dog to be safe. So let's see if we can get Jammer to jump this. Jammer, come. Right here. Are you ready? Okay, sit. Jammer, sit. Oh, yeah. Did you forget that? All right, wait. I'm going to come to the opposite side, and I'm going to throw a cookie as he comes. Jammer, let's go. Up. Yes. As he jumps over it, Jammer, hop. I threw a cookie the other direction. Maybe 6 inches, okay? The idea is to teach them to jump. So tossing the cookie over the bar, getting them to go, get a little bit excited. And then I use the word jump or hup, H-U-P, to get that little extra energy to go over the bar. Any questions? Get back to us. Let me know how it goes. Bye now.